What's going on, guys? It's Matt here, and today I'm going to bring you guys a little bit of a different video. We're taking a break from the introduction series. Everyone's been really busy this past month, and we have you guys to thank for that. So if you're here watching this, thank you so much for the support that you guys have shown us so far. We're going to take on this YouTube challenge and keep getting better at it, but for now I'm going to take you guys with me as I go through my weekend and show you a few of my other friends, and we're going to get together with those guys. We're going to boil some crawfish, head out to the rodeo, go out to Gator Country and see our friends out there, and then we're going to wrap it up Sunday morning at the Cameron Murell Memorial Foundation Hogging Competition. So it's going to be a great weekend, and hope you guys enjoy the content and enjoy the video, and follow me along as we go through the weekend. Alright guys, we're about to hit the road and head to Orange. Oof, damn, it's bright out here. Alright guys, so we're about to hit the road, head to Orange. Watch these guys jump off their horses and try to catch steers. Now this one right here is pretty smart. So he's gonna stay on his horse and throw a rope off of it, which would be probably what I'd do if I was gonna ride in the rodeo, so. But I'm gonna sit my happy ass on the sidelines and work this camera. So, we'll see.
What horse are you riding with?
Cool Girl.
Cool Girl?
Nope.
Cool Girl, the bulldog and mare.
You rode her before?
Bulldog one?
Tyson and then living in those.
For when?
The
one we're running today.
Yeah.
Fuck no, they're fresh.
That's why I don't put it on right there.
And them motherfuckers were running, son.
You jump some?
Hey, Tila.
What's going on, girl?
It's a cold dude. I know one thing. I'm ready for that sun to come out and that wind to die down, because I'm stone cold to the bone.
That's what he just said. Name is Billy. He's just got in there, huh?
You want to come back to Gator Country with me tonight?
Dollar is a lady.
Let's go.
My honey bun. And my two other honey buns.
Catfish basket.
Fancy.
You want fancy. Yeah. You want fries, hush puppies, potato fries, or coleslaw?
Fries.
Do they quit serving beer right now, too?
I don't
is fries so. Good with that?
Yes. Can I get two Coors Lights, actually?
Hey, he's a big-time YouTube star now.
Oh, yeah?
That's why he's got that fancy camera.
I'll just take some fried pickles.
We're out.
I ain't got it.
You guys good?
We're good.
Cool. All right, guys. I'm here with my friends Shannon and Gary, the owners of Gator Country out here in Fannett, Texas. They've just remodeled the entire place. We're gonna take you through it here shortly, but I wanted to give Gary and Shannon the opportunity to kind of come at y'all and give y'all the rundown on what's going on out here at Gator Country. We got the new restaurant up with the full menu. So Gary, you wanna kind of give them an
well,
idea?
We do, and remember, we're built for warm weather. I mean,
right.
No doubt. Now we've got the indoor dining, and that's kind of how we had to survive this weekend. But when these doors come open and everything behind us, that's the main band stage from now.
Yeah, dude.
And we're talking about
it's cool, man. I'm trying to keep this as, like, not an advertisement, but I just can't help but say how awesome this place is and how great of a job you got.
You know what the cool thing is you can bring your entire family. Kids are running through this restaurant holding alligators, snakes, in the wading pool while their parents are listening to music. It's almost like a built-in babysitter.
It's so great.
Yeah. No, it is. But you do need an Uber sometimes.
Sometimes. So yeah, we're going to go through, I'm going to take you guys through and kind of show you guys the place. And like I said, I'm trying not to make this as like an advertisement, but it's so hard not to talk about how awesome this place is. I'm super proud of Gary and Shannon for all the hard work that I know they've put into this place. I mean, just look at it, guys. They have poured their heart and soul into this place. And I mean, it shows. It definitely shows.
Well, and you're right, but there's a combination of things, and that's like, Callie and Damon's presence here. Callie built the entire menu. I mean, it's no longer just crawfish, dude. Like, this is a full menu.
Right.
So.
Come here, Callie. Can't have you sitting in the bench. Credit. Got to give credit where credit's
that's
due.
That's right.
Mrs.
That's
Callie.
Our girl.
So, for those of you who don't know, Bayou Dragons, right? So, it started long before we branded it. And this is our tie to the alligator community right here. This has become our family, in a sense. Spent a lot of time with these guys. We love them. Gary, Shannon, Callie, I love y'all.
We love you.
Thank y'all for having us out, man.
You.
I wish y'all the best of luck with this, dude. It's awesome.
Hey, let's throw the party, man.
And so I've already gone out and I've already taken a look at everything out on the property, and guys, it's awesome. I can't wait to show it to y'all. About to head back inside, catch up with Gary and the guys, hang out, eat some crawfish, drink some beer, have a good time. We'll show you guys the inside here in just a second. All right, guys, we're shutting it down here at Gator Country for the night. Catch y'all in the morning. We're gonna head to the hogging competition in the morning and see what they got going on out there. So let's roll it on over into Sunday.
They don't like that water. Put water on.
Yeah, that hog's big.
That hog's 2 feet.
What's up, Drake?
What's happening?
What we got here?
Y'all keep all the dogs healthy last night, brother?
Yeah, we did.
That's good.
Most of them, some of them got cut. I mean, hey, move the shit over
a little bit. No, you move over.
But we were really lucky. I mean, we didn't have much. I mean,
yeah, we did get really lucky.
We come out looking good.
That's good. One got poked on the back leg.
That first hog cut that old dog.
Star, yeah.
Yeah.
Other than that, we stayed pretty clean the whole tournament. Bulldogs got some cuts, I mean, ears and face.
Where's that food at?
Right there, that trailer.
I can't believe that one that Chicken found down in the bottom that had a good teeth. I don't know how he didn't jack and crap up.
Don't go jacking with them too much, Bubba.
Yeah.
How's that smoking these?
Oh, that's smoking these. It's smoking these.
That's good.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, it's pretty solid.
It's a big girl.
Trains may come rolling to take me where they may, but if it's your hand I'm holding, I'll make it through the day. Oh, won't you say the same to me? Oh, worry not, my dear. Horses are faster, so I can disappear. From my past, friends I wish I never lost, and love that could never last. I guess I'll sit on down and pour another shot of Crown. Close my eyes and dream of you, that's all I need. Trains may come rolling and take me where they may, but if it's your hand I'm holding,
huh? Maybe 1,000.
Hit!
That's it for today's video, guys. Hope you enjoyed the content. As always, be sure to like and subscribe. We're going to be kicking it back off with the intro series very soon. So y'all be sure to stay tuned and see what we got coming next.